fired in by the defenseman Mark Eaton. Gearing went off to bump his man. Puck is loose. Crosby went in to steal it. Takes it around the net. Sidney Crosby coming out. Tied up. Gets loose again. Shakes off that check. Goes the other way. Crosby owning the puck. Trying to get out front of the net. Crosby does get out. On his knees. Got it back. Letang fires. Scores. What a goal by Crosby and Letang. Give Crosby a couple of assists on that one. Oh, baby.
He took one away, and then he's going to get one. He doesn't get it, but he does everything else but put it in. Talked about the Senators collapsing and the points being wide open. What a show here by Sidney Crosby, and then eventually right to Letang, and this comes through a crowd of people and beats Elliott on the short side. He never sees it. It's a snapshot that he lets go quick, high, and over the glove of Elliott. 2-1 Penguins.